Positive Promotion Studio in beautiful downtown Christiana, Delaware, it's the Tim Kual Show.
Tonight, Tim welcomes Jeannie Casey with Fashions from Boscov. Joe Jamie Tyler. Thank you, Jamie. And Stella Zola. Thank you, Kevin Power.
What? What?
And now, here he is, the one, the only, the talker of the town, Tim Kual!
Thank you so much. Welcome to today's show. Got a great show for you. And to get it started, there's not a better way to get it started than with the Delaware Stars. When I say the Delaware Stars, I'm talking about these short guys all around me here. Of course, we got Mike Richmond on this side. We got Joe Richmond on that side. The owners of the team, Mike's also coaching this year, and then of course we've got our future shooting guard down here, Brian.
But
our real star, the guy that's making, you know, he's people talking about him everywhere, Mike. Everywhere you guys go, introduce him here.
Big Mac.
Yeah. he's the man, I'm telling you. He's what, 6?
He's 7'4". He's doing well. He's working hard. We got a lot of
practice. Does he eat a lot? No, that's you guys
really eat.
You guys have to feed him and everything. But you got a big game coming up tomorrow night. If you're watching this tonight, Wednesday night, you got a big game here in, I believe it's Wilmington College. And that's going to be taking place. You're going to be playing, I guess, just a scrimmage.
In the City Legend Basketball Legends.
Yeah. Yeah,
so just have some fun so Mac can have a little fun.
Yeah. They got anybody to take him, Joe. They got anybody
else.
What are you guys going to do? I can go out there and play, right?
Yeah,
just pass the ball to Mac. Just dunk it.
Yeah, Brian, we might bring you in just on that.
but we got the season's going to get started here pretty quick. You guys are going on a road to start the season. Then you come back here, you're going to be playing your games at Delaware Tech right down
May 2nd.
May 2nd is going to be the first show.
Yes.
It's a show. When I say a show, because you got the 7'4" guy here, but you got some other ones.
6'9", a couple 6'6", 6'5". I mean, we got some good players.
Yeah, and these guys are future NBA players. There's no ifs, ands, or buts about it. This is standing right here. You're going to be able to get up close to him now. 2 years from now, you aren't going to get near him because he's going to be down on the board.
Talking about eating, this is our meal ticket.
that's everybody's meal ticket right here. But that's it. I mean, he's coming over. I mean, and been playing Europe like you have and everything else. Now it's time to come here to the States and get going.
Get ready for the summer, get some NBA scouts looking at him. And then go back to Europe, and then hopefully when he come back next year, he'll be in the NBA.
Yeah, and that's what we're hoping for. But he's going to be playing right here with the Delaware Stars this year. You don't want to miss the season getting away in May. But I also want to remind you, tomorrow night here at Wilmington College, is going to have a great ball game.
7 o'clock.
For more information, then go to
www.DelawareStars.net.
And on that, we got to take a quick break. Thanks for stopping by. Go out and see the big man play tomorrow night. We'll see you. Stay with us. We'll be right back right after this.
To find out more about the Tim Kual Show and other Positive Promotion productions, then log on to our website at www.pozprotv.com.